Jacinda, according to that, Lucy's been right this whole time. I am her father.
I never once backed down from a punch. Well, I take it square on the chin. Well, I found out fast, a bully's just that. You've got to stand up to him. So I didn't cry when I got a black eye. As bad as it hurt, I just grinned. But when tough little boys grow up to be dads, they turn into big babies again. Scared me to death when you took your first steps. Well, I'd fall every time you fell down. And your first day of school, I cried like a fool. And I followed your school bus to town. Well, I didn't cry when old Yeller died. At least not in front of my friends. But when tough little boys grow up to be dads, they turn into big babies again.
My daughter Harper.
Hi, I'm Dr. Norman. So I see you're experiencing some abdominal pain.
It's time to start hurting as soon as you got off the airplane today. Daddy lives in Geneva.
Well, I'm a grown man, but as strong as I am, well, sometimes it's hard to believe how one little girl with little blonde curls can totally terrify me. If you were to ask, my wife would just laugh. She'd say, I know all about men. Now tough little boys grow up to be dads. They turn into big babies again. Well, I know one day I'll give you away. And I'm gonna stand there and smile. But when I get home and I'm all alone, well, I'll sit in your while. Well, I didn't cry when old Yeller died, at least not in front of my friends. Born tough little boys grow up to be dads, they turn into big babies again. When tough little boys grow up to be dads, they turn into big babies again.
Stay with me. Stay with me, Dad. Stay with me. Look at me.